guys, first stop on the river. We're gonna see if we can catch something. He's in my 9-foot Reddington Pass, 5-weight. Got a little dry dropper set up. Beetle thing that I tied up. With some fluoro line connected to a copper john. Let's see if that bites. Oh, let's see Matt's setup.
So what I'm running today is a Galvin 4-weight reel spooled with 5-weight reel gold. Scott Radian, 9-foot 5-weight. And then, yeah, the hopper dropper.
So, let's see if we can get some fish. All right, got the first fish of the day. Bit on the hopper john. Nice little rainbow trout here. Take a good look. Oh yeah, good one. We got him.
Hit the tungsten copper.
Let's get these flies out of here.
Let's get him released. Come on, little buddy. Water's nice and cold. Yeah, no, he's a good one. Oh, wow. Trying to move my line. Good one.
Sweet.
Woo.
We're both on the board.
John again. There we go. Sick. Well, lost my rig to a tree. Right up there. So I'm just gonna tie on another hopper dropper. It's been working out for me lately. So Matt's words were, hey, let's stick together. Yeah, let's not split up too much. Like, alright, yeah, good idea. I'm like walking a mile down and he's like all the way over there. Stick together my ass. So the rangers finally came. Matt went to our original site to go and talk to them, see what's going on, see if we can take this site, or if they need to clean up all those guys' stuff, but I don't know. Whatever it is, I just want to set up my tent. I want to chill. I want to fish. Sun setting. So hopefully we get this strained out ASAP. So we got the site. We're camping in this new one. Forget the old one. This one's better. Anyways, now we're sitting up. Now I get to chill. Actually, it turned out even better. Let's get it. We got the tent set up. Woo! On a rock right now. That's somewhere right here. Maybe we'll catch something. So yeah, didn't catch anything this evening, but it's alright. Got those two early this morning. It's getting dark pretty quick. Gonna head to camp soon. Get some hot wings on the grill. Let's call it a night. Oh yeah. So it's the next morning. We already ate our breakfast. Tent's kind of cleaned up. It's freaking cold. And we're gonna go hit the water. See if we can catch anything. So we don't have any waders on. Hopefully I don't fall in the water and get wet. Because that would totally suck. Just gonna probably get onto this rock. And then onto that rock or something. Cast into there. Alright, that'll work. I'm using just an elk hair this morning. Alright, let's get it. We'll be right back. Okay, we're back at camp. I didn't catch anything. Matt caught, what, two?
Two.
Matt caught two. Small ones, I think it was. Hmm? Small ones. Oh. Yeah. I'm gonna pack up camp. See how that goes. Just wrapping it up here at camp. Gonna pack up and make the 4-hour drive home. But this is probably our last camping trip of the season. It's getting kind of cold. But yeah, if you made it this far, thanks. Like this video if you do, dislike it if you don't, I guess. Need the feedback. Subscribe, leave anything in the comments box below if you want to see certain stuff on this channel or not, or anything. I don't care. But thank you for watching. Hopefully I have more for you guys. See ya.